Good evening, Jude Austin. You are welcome. Chasley Huromi. You are welcome. John Samani, I see you. Prince Jeffrey, I see you. Prince Jeffrey, you are welcome. Sorry about the loss of your mother. I mourn with you. I sympathize with you. But God knows best, Prince Jeffrey. Emmanuela Osakwe, you are welcome on board. Prince Jeffrey, good evening. Amowie Asemota, you are welcome on board. Africa Unite, Africa Unite, Africa Unite. Not be today we know say we dey problem for Africa. Not be today we know say anything not a work for Africa, Nigeria in particular as a case study. Not be today we know say things they go backward. Not be today we know say things they stagnant, say nothing they move for this country. And not be today we know say if we not unite, if we not stand together, say we not get where we they go. It don't take away many musicians for this world. Many human rights activists for this world, many good humanitarian and philanthropists for this world, don't they? And don't they use this word, say, unite, unite, Africa unite, Africa unite. Now only if we unite, now peace go take day. Now only if we unite, now all this katakata, all this trouble, all this wahala, all this mago-mago, go fit a stop. If we not unite, if you like, or if Nigeria like, when they get $500 billion, $500 trillion dollars or pounds, nothing will still change. But with a little and a clear mind, Nigeria can be better than Chinese. Nigeria can be better than Japanese. Nigeria can be better than even the American, the UK, the France. But we not agree unite. We not agree open our mind for one another. We dey do bad biting. We dey do competition with our life. We dey drag case dey go here when it's supposed to come here. We dey go find what it dey for our Sokoto, for inside Sokoto. Now all this one be the problem. We not make us go forward. And we not go fit go forward if we not love ourselves. We not go fit move forward if we not join hands together. And we not go fit move forward if we not get one voice, take the talk, one understanding, and one compression. We not get where we dey go. Not be by money, not be to go church, not be to go mosque, not be to practice any religion. Now I won't give you money, or now I won't give you good life, or good standard. Now your behavior, now what you involve yourself put, or what you put your hand, or what you join people do, now it go determine whether your life go dey peaceful or whether your life go dey horrible or whether your life go dey funny. They say what you sow, you shall reap. The way you lie down, lay your bed, the way you will lie on it. So my brothers and sisters, it dey our hand. It dey your hand, it dey my hand, it dey their hand. Not be only one person or group of people be government. Not be people who will vote for their senators, as ministers, as commissioners, and ambassadors. Not be them only be the government. Now me and you will vote them in. Now me and you will campaign for them. Now it be the government. The government is for the people, is of the people, for the people, and by the people. So you don't get what they want to do for any country or for any environment. Will be saying be collective effort they go use as government power. When it go be saying as some individual go hijack the system, go they do their own. Now make we they suffer. If we do them as collective effort, and if these people know say that we really vote them in, they're not going to fuck up. They're not going to do mago-mago. But because they know say they don't bribe you before they win, or they don't do it their own way, they don't do it their own style, they go take you for granted. They're not going to care about you. But if they know say your vote count, or say you go come out come vote against them or for them, they go package themselves. They go begin to use their mind gradually. Now small blockers stay the big. Rome was not built in a day. We all know these things. Make we not the shy away from them. Many people know all these things. But because of say we like shortcuts, Nigerians like shortcuts, Africa like shortcuts, we know they like to follow the right process. We call the lobby here and there. They find different favor. Who we go pay? Who we go give small thing? Who we go bribe? Who we go call lobby? Make we for take get that thing we say we suppose just do the right way. I dey beg una, make una use una mind for una self. Make una forget about the government of today. The government today and the previous government has never cared for you. They never ever used their mind for you. They never ever used their mind for anybody. Who they help? Make we really talk up. Who Nigerian government help? Make anybody not deceive themselves. Make we talk out here, comment. Who Nigerian government help? Anywhere you watch this video for the world. If you are a Nigerian, you are an Italian, you are an American or a Spanish or a Portuguese, tell me, a white man or a black man or a colored man, who Nigerian government don't help since the beginning of 1960? Apart from their self, apart from their own lifestyle, their family, their friends and well-wishers, who Nigeria don't help? You wait there online for here where they watch this video. Who in Nigeria don't help you? Indicator for here. Talk say Nigerian government or your state government among the 36 states for Nigeria don't help you. Put them for here and tell us how they take help you. My brothers and sisters, now only you go fit help yourself. Now only you go fit do the right things for yourself. Now only you go fit fall in the right track. Now only you go fit take those necessary measures. Not be by force, not be by power, not be by muzzle, not be by to carry gun. Now common sense, and we need to apply them every day. It is the nature of a man or human being to make mistakes, to fuck up, to do bad things. That is why we get law where they guide us. But it can't be unfortunately now say all this law where they guide us, it they only work for some people where they power. This law they work for only the people where they get money, where they get connection. This law not they work for me and you will be common citizen. This law not they work for me and you will be poor man or will be average man or where they manage. Now those people will get billion, will go feel bribe commissioner of police, bribe IG or bribe AIG or bribe the DPO for an area. Now those people they enjoy the facility for Nigeria, that they enjoy security, and they enjoy all basic amenities. So now what we need to do now as commoners, as normal citizen or average citizen or poor citizen of Nigeria or Africa, now what we need to do now, the step we need to take one by one, make it for three they have made all this mago-mago way that they do us, move it, they bracket all these our leaders, they ask them questions, they checkmate them, they know what they go on, they know what they use our life and our resources they do for inside this country, my brothers and sisters. Let me go to this point. I posted a day before yesterday on the 23rd of this November 2018. I posted a video with me and Omoyele Sowore, the AAC presidential candidate. And I can't write for that video or for that post. Say make una donate to Freedom of Truth Foundation account where I put for that video. I never do one before. I lock up or I keep quiet because I think so many people where they campaign on his behalf or on AAC behalf say they know what thing that they do, say they go use that money or that donation to do the right thing. But unfortunately now I still they repeat them. For the past 8 days I've been to Port Harcourt, been to Bayelsa, been to Delta State, been to Edo State before I came to base. I know they see that movement. I know they see that friction. I know they see that energy for all those people. I know they see new printed t-shirt. I know they see new printed poster. I know they see new printed banner. Now I make I can't post that video and do that video the day before yesterday. Say make una support Freedom of Truth Foundation. May they for campaign thoroughly. May they for go all the corner where they inside Obodo, Nigeria, for different local government and different village. May we go announce AAC for people we never know. May we go announce Omoyele Sowore and every other AAC aspirant for 2019. Make we go broadcast their name, go show them their picture, go do advertisement for them. Make people for know. Now make I put that account for there. That account not be Omoyele Sowore account. That account not be AAC personal account. That account belongs to Freedom of Truth Foundation. Now Freedom of Truth Foundation now they stand now. Say they won't do campaign for Omoyele Sowore and for all AAC candidates for the next 3 months between now, where they talk now, go reach February 2019, where they won't do election. So for those of us who not get the message clearly, where they think say na Magomago account or na Wuruwuru account, that account not be anybody personal account. That na the entity, na group, collective group of people who form Freedom of Truth Foundation. Now that account that they use for their charity, now that the account that they use for anything where they come into Freedom of Truth. This one now, what they talk about now, not be say I want Freedom of Truth, won't collect the money, go give a more election warrior. No. Freedom of Truth won't use the money, take print banner, take print posters, take print t-shirt, take print face cap. Share for people, wear them, take do advertisement, carry DJ. Carry van, different motto. Take the parabolate all the corner for Nigeria. Make people wey don't know Omoyele Sowore. Make people wey don't know AAC. Make them for know am. Now make that account dey there. And we all know, say many of us now, or many of us wey dey for this social media, for this Facebook, for Twitter, for Instagram and YouTube. Many of us know, say people, all of us now dey for Europe. And many or 80% no go come Nigeria, can't do this vote. Now all this Edede and all this Ediomwa, this grandmama and this grandpapa, we dey house, we never see food chop, we not get garri, we not get rice, we not get beans, we not get yam. We know say now all these people they come out that day won't go vote. So that they will see small rice collect, see small garri collect, or see small beans collect. Because they not really get them, because say, the government they purposely use and they frustrate them. All this our slave mama and our slave queen and our slave king, our king Kong niggas, they no go come out that day come vote. Many of them go there inside house, they do weather for two as votes they go on. If I dey lie, make una quote me wrong. Now all this Edede, all this Edioma, all this old mama, all this old papa, all this Iya Arugbo and Baba Arugbo and women, now they go come out that day come vote. So make una not think say na 419 account be that, na Freedom of Truth account be that. Make una donate freely, not be with grudges, not be with by force, not be to come force you make you bring money where you not get. Yes. Chidi Oke Okoro, you say make I not support a show or say I for your guy, you for my hand, you of all people, do support show. Yes now, who you say make I support? Make I support Buhari, where you go soon die, or where they sick, or where we not know the true story about Buhari. Now Buhari, you say make I support? My brother, answer me back. One love will better style. Tell me, now Buhari were there for 75 years or we don't pass 80 years. Now you say make I go vote for. Now Buhari were enough to control Nigeria well for 1983, go reach 1985. Now you say make I go vote for. And now Buhari were keep quiet, we not talk anything where Boko Haram or where Fulani Esme they kill harmless and helpless citizens for Nigeria. Now Buhari, you say make I go support. I've been an article, we don't do 8 years before, as vice president under Obasanjo, we will not see what he do for us, or we will not see the better thing he do for us, or for the masses, apart from enriching himself. Now that article you say make I go support my brother, Chidi Oke Okoro, I beg, answer me. Now that kind of thing you say make I go support, make I leave Omoyele Sowore, make I leave Kisli Mogalu, make I leave Efela Durotoye. Or may I leave a Kwesili who is still young? May I go vote for Atiku who don't pass 70 years? May I go vote for Buhari who don't pass 70 years? My brother, you are not correct. My brother, you are not correct. I mean no disrespect to you as a person because not you be Nigerian government where they worry everybody. But this one where you talk now, so now more election worry, now I go support. And even if I not support more election worry, I no go support Atiku. I no go support Buhari. You not get anything where I don't gain from those two old men. I not get anything where I think say I go still gain for them. So why I go vote for them? We know their history. We still know more election worry history. Not be say more election worry now be the perfect person. As me I dey here now, I not trust anybody. I don't believe in anybody. But may the fair enter, may we see what they go do. All of us get our right to civil disobedience. Yes, regardless of the constitution, all human beings get their right to civil disobedience. We not get a show more election where a bad record of stealing or embezzling or fraudulent record, you know they. Even if it go be, make we wait, may we see them. And we go still come out for this social media, come fall in hand, if you fall our hand. Me in particular, Dr. Old School. If Omoyele finally win for 2019, and under 2 years, he never prove himself, I will call this social media, come fall in hand. I will tear his certificate. I go designer. I go pull his trouser. So I not just the carry the support of my election warrior. An official young man, we don't talk many things, we don't make many good promises, even if you no go fit fulfill all, or even if you no go fit do all. I will come live and go vote for old man, we don't feel the power, we never prove himself worthy. Chidioke, what are you saying? Chidioke, open your eye. Chidioke, shine your eye. Chidioke, we be your Igbo, shine your eye. Now all this kind of mago attitude and bad advice. Who now the advice? Who now the Kalu? Now make Biafra never still happen now. Now make all this go here, go there. Mohammed Lai, they talk rubbish. Yes. All this energy where you they can't talk here now. Go gather and go they pray for who now the Kalu. Go gather and make you gather on a Eze Dingbo. Make on a go find and I won't do now the Kalu and I won't do on a Biafra. But before Biafra go come or before any other thing go stand, Nigerians make on a stand gidigba for on self. Africa make on a stand gidigba for on self. All this government no come. Now you be government, now me be government. Now how you want make it be, now how I want make it be. Now how everybody want make go be, now it go be. Not be say few people will be senator, few people will be governor, few people will be minister or president. Go they bobo us. Eh? Go they take us like a lima. They go they fall our hand. Instead of us to they come up, make we stand gidigba, make we shout, make we say we not like him. We go bear and they do twali baba. We go bear and they do aye chairman. We go bear and go they do alaye. Now smelly alaye, now smelly chairman. No eyes baba for the air. Your freedom has been taken. Your livelihood has been tempered with. Nigerian youth, open your eyes. Chidioke Okoro, open your eyes. Chidioke Okoro, now you dey form my hand now. Chidioke Okoro, you dey make remon. Chidioke Okoro, you dey mons. If you not feel support AAC, you not feel support anybody way day below 60 years, Chidioke, you don't know yourself. Chidioke, I don't invest for you now, for what you just write now, for this life. But I no go take him personal, and I no go take him too serious. Because people like you dey to oppose the truth. Because even if the same we campaign now, make we put ballot box for grant, make we vote for who go go heaven and who go fire. Chidioke, some people they will go honestly and willingly put their vote or cast their vote for fire. So people like you know they scare me, Chidioke. Chidioke, park where? Chidioke, go and fix your home. Chidioke, stand for Nigeria and stand for good things. Stand for Africa. Not go support Buhari, Chidioke. Not go support Atiku, Chidioke. Chidioke, open your eye. Nigerian youth, African youth, more gonna forget Chidioke. Chidioke, don't know what they talk. You need to love yourself. You need to regard yourself. If you love yourself, you go feel love me. If you love yourself, you go feel love your brother. You feel love your pastor. You feel love your sister. You feel love your cousin. Now, because you not get value for yourself or you not get love yourself to a good extent, now make you defer other people hand. Now make you show other people pepper. Because they say, do unto others what you want them to do to you. So, if you regard yourself, you go regard me. If you regard yourself, you go regard that guy when you pass for a road where you don't know before. If you regard yourself, you go regard that girl when you mistakenly pour water for your body, you know, go just take action or want to take your pound of flesh. Nigerian youth, love yourself. Love your neighbor as yourself. African youth, love your neighbor as yourself. African youth, collaborate with yourself. Unite, we stand, divided, we fall. It's so unfortunately, I'm not going to be very long on this live because I have a program by 7:30. I have an appointment by 7:30. But from now till then, make una give una self sense. Make una show una self. And those of una way they accuse me or they challenge me, say, what here they put account for there for? If you don't know, and they put that account there, that account na Freedom of Truth Foundation account. Make una donate to that Freedom of Truth account. Make Freedom of Truth for free campaign. Go all the corral. Not be to go the campaign for highway where everybody fool. Make una go that corral where that day there, that old mama or papa day where go come vote that day. Because not be all this on a slave queen and slave king or bad niggas or bado go vote that day. Many of una go dance as they do table for two. If all these bad politicians, all APC and PDP, all that bad people with the fair day, they feel they pay money or that on election day, maybe people they vote for them. Or they share as they share Gary. Those of on a way good will get good attention. Or they not go first they reach there, when I go share that rice. Or share that money self. If not that level it day. Make we take merge up. Make we take follow the dragon. Because freedom come by struggle. And struggle not be just only one method. Struggle na different method. Now the aim and objective where you get, now go matter for that struggle. Now go matter for that thing where you they do. If people feel they go they pay big money, 10,000, 20,000, make them for vote for wrong candidate. Why you no go fit go pay their money, go give their rice, go give their apple, even some days before that election, so that they no go put their mind for that money where people they pay them for election day. Why a week before that election, you not carry bag of rice, go give the poor woman, or go give the poor man, or go give them beans, go give them Santana, go give them apple, go give them meba, or go give them Gary. Why you not do them a week before, then you can't blame people where you carry their own money and go they give people. Because we know so that the system be that one. Or they deny the system. Or they shy away from the system. Or they run away from the truth. Now the truth be that. You like it or not, Nigeria can never get a credible election until a foreign body can conduct our election. The last person who will give us good election standard na Jonathan. And Jonathan do it because make me and you for not die. Jonathan do and make me and you for not the run up and down. Jonathan do and make me and you for not the fight war now. Now make Jonathan peacefully hand over to Buhari for 2015. Jonathan don't set the standard. Jonathan don't lose that election. Now betray Jonathan. Now fall Jonathan hand. Jonathan are one of the simplest man where you feel fine for Nigeria, where you feel fine for Africa, where you feel fine for this world. Jonathan is so humble. He humbled and dropped that position, made you for their life. Now willingly, not be saying that PDP tell Jonathan or not because say Jonathan lose. So before we go fit get credible election, international bodies, more than the listing too, on our way become conduct election. Without international foreign bodies, United Kingdom not join, no. Britain not join the international body while they talk, oh, because Britain joined the people where put Nigeria for Wahala. It joined people where put Magomago for put Nigeria for Magomago. British government joined people where they make Biafra never even actualized up till now. British government get hand for the problem with the Nigeria. So now the British government now won't give us the international body we won't conduct our election now. Now other foreign countries go come help us conduct our election before we go fit get free and fair election. So until that time, make any of them not think say they won't go do free and fair election. All I want people to do is just to show these people that we have arrived. We the youth of Nigeria and Africa have arrived. We want to start the process, even if not be one day. We want to start the process to the follow all this thing where our papa, our mama know what they tell the rulers. We self won't know. May they show us the way. We don't come. Even if we don't win because of their kangaroo way, because of the rigging. But make we show them say our vote will count. Make we show them say we vote reach like 30 or 40 million as youth. May they for the fear, say, if it happen for their head at any time, may they for the adjust. Make for the lay the foundation now, because it not mean say the young person not win now. Me say young person not go win 4 years time or 3 years time. It not mean say they rig the election. Say we no go tribunal, we no go court, go claim our mandate. The first thing I'm gonna do the right step, go and vote. May they see your vote count. Then if they can't rig the election, they can't do mago, all of us go still mobilize, go court of appeal, go tribunal. Go they protest every day until they give us back our mandate. Because we know, say, in a credible way, or by credibility, Buhari or Atiku no go feel win or more election warrior. Buhari and Atiku no go feel win myself if we do a credible election. So since we know say credible election all day, make we say still derive our own means when we go to follow the system, when we go to challenge the system. One person no go fit do am. Only me no fit do am. I go for yakata. Make we not deceive on ourselves. We need group of people. We need to print shirt. We need to print banner. We need to print poster. We need to print face cap. Face cap, cap like this. We need to print out 500, 10,000, 2,000, 20,000 as the case may be. We need to print t-shirt. We carry AAC picture, AAC logo. And to campaign for all AAC candidates. Make when I donate to this account, Freedom of Truth Foundation, first back account. Not be money where I won't go to drink. Not be money where I won't go to chop. Not be money where I want to buy car or build house. Many of them for this Facebook still know, say, I still they try. I they live on my own standard. I not depend on over this Nigerian government or this on a donation to take survive. I am a sole survivor for a very long time. I get children, I get people where they take care of too. But only me no go fit do all of them. Make gonna support, make gonna pay money, any amount where you get, not be false. Nothing is too big, nothing is too small. And the reason for this money now is not to go and give to a more election already, no. It's for Freedom of Truth Foundation to print posters, to print banner, t-shirt and face cap to campaign for AAC candidate come 2019 election. But the first thing is to love yourself and love your neighbor. The second thing is to unite, because united we stand, divided we fall. I mean it, and I know what I am talking about. We have to push, we have to stand strong, we have to unite. Like I said, I have an appointment by 7:30 this evening, and I need to go and get ready. Let this word, let this broadcast go around, share it, and let people be aware. Vote for Omoyele Sowore come 2019. Campaign for Omoyele Sowore come 2019. Support Freedom of Truth Foundation. Donate to Freedom of Truth Foundation. For Freedom of Truth Foundation to be able to do banner, do poster, print t-shirt and cap, and do a rally and a campaign for all AAC candidates, and most especially Omoyele Sowore for 2019. Africa unite, Nigerians be wise, solidarity forever.